the men and women who have given their lives for a country. We thank you for Specialist Olson. Spirit, oh God, we dedicate this plaza to the branches of service represented here in the United States of America. We dedicate it to the men and women who currently serve to keep our freedom intact.
I recall growing up, behind my grandfather's chair, we couldn't touch it. We could look at it, we couldn't touch it. It wasn't until I got older that I actually understood it.
You know, and the thing is, this is, I don't remember the gentleman's name that actually did the sculptures, did this.
Yeah, it was John Broden.
Okay, that's fine.
I knew him. He was a Minneapolis officer. There's several Minneapolis officers.
Okay. Well, I know, see, the last thing he did on any memorial or bronzes is he painted the white stars.
Oh, really?
On the one end of the University of Minnesota.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, Kenneth, the true hero.